photographers were out in force at Madame Tussauds, and Hill's Angels drove them to even greater efforts than usual. But they were really there to see one of Benny Hill's best-loved characters, Fred Scuttle. The dozy doorman took his place today alongside the Wogans and the JRs. The comedian still doesn't know the secret of Fred's success.
I don't know, but I can just tell you he is. I get letters sometimes. I had one the other day from, somewhere in America, from a police chief that said his policemen, when they're on the beat at night, if there's no one around, they greet each other with the Scuttle salute, which is...
The Benny Hill Show's been seen in more than 70 countries throughout the world. Yet, surprisingly, it's the first time the comic starred at Madame Tussauds.
I hate it. I really do. I really hate it. No, don't.